to Boston, lives in a world she's lost in, victim of compromise.
I'm not sure who's the one making the decision.